Have you seen Serial Experiments Lain? Oh, you actually have a life? Well, never mind then.
Sketch. Layer 01.
So to start off, I'm just laying down the basic foundations for the composition. I really wanted to give the vibe that she's in a mechanical hell of her own making, completely trapped in a cacophony of wires, monitors, and the like. To really sell this feeling, I wanted to make sure that I left as little space as possible, to the point where it feels borderline suffocating. It kinda begs the question, what do you think it would have been like to actually been in Lain's room during the latter half of the anime? Considering that the entire floor of her room is filled with fluid, and considering how much energy it probably takes to render Lain's alter ego within the wired, I can only imagine that her room would probably feel like an average summer day in Florida. As for Lain herself, I really wanted to encapsulate that her mind isn't really there. She's transfixed on the monitor in front of her, and completely in a different world. Her body is slumped over, and she has a glazed look in her eye. But her physical form doesn't really matter in the grand scheme of things. She's God. Oh, and don't mind the wires that are attached to her. After all, it's a small price to pay for becoming one with the wired. For the coloring and rendering, I wanted to keep up with the same vibe that exists within the show, that being very cold and empty. Getting the base colors down was one of the most nerve-wracking parts for me, and that's mostly because your choice in color palette is one of the many things that can make or break a piece. And I really wanted to make sure that none of the colors that I chose would be too distracting from the rest of the piece. Nevertheless, this part of the process was still the quickest to get through, thankfully. Ah, yes, finally! we're on to my favorite part of the illustration, the rendering. For this part, I'll mainly be playing with the concept of dispersed light and very thick, heavy shadows. Since Lain is the main focus of the piece, I wanted the biggest source of light to be pointed at her. And I honestly love doing that because you can take so much potential meaning from it. Does it showcase Lain's addiction to the wired? Does it showcase how she's isolated from the rest of the world? Does it show that she's completely losing herself? Who knows? That's completely up to personal interpretation. But regardless of your interpretation, I think we can all agree on one thing. Let's all love Lain.